I just finished this incredible book on the history of autism. I'm not gonna lie, the tagline is a little intense, the legacy of autism and the future of neurodiversity, but I'm telling you, every page, my mouth was like wide open. It's incredible information. The amount of research that the author, Steve Silberman, has done on this topic is truly mind-blowing. And there's a lot of information on Hans Asperger, and I've made a video about him before that was not very nice, and I actually took that video down because of the information in this book. I never thought I would say that a book of research was riveting, but this is a page turner. And if you're on the spectrum or you love someone on the spectrum, I highly recommend reading NeuroTribes. The history of autism is actually really dark and sad and confusing, but by the end of the book, I felt a lot of hope for the future and just wanted to say that we are in this together. Let's give each other grace. Let's be patient with ourselves and with others who are trying to understand. And let's continue learning together so we can make the future a safer place for neurodivergent minds.